Revelio.
Mother used to always say,
Clumsy
little fool!
And send me
I'll watch the light go out of your eyes!
You're not going to like this.
You may want to move.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now, where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that bird bar.
Revelio.
Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. Revelio. I wonder how big this place is. It doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
Revelio.
I wonder if any of these spells will help me through this.
Revelio.
Incendio. Revelio.
If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. Doctor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Revelio. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. Revelio. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. Almost complete. More spiders. These can't be replicated. Have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. I thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Yeah.
attached chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. Something behind for me, but where could he be? I'll need to look around for the symbol. Closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages.
Revelio.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? am I? The room is starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Revelio.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
How nice to see you, my love.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns.